Welcome back to Alien Isolation Part 26, guys. Right now, we're helping out the Marshals. And we're gonna try to get Taylor saved, and I'm gonna meet Marlo, the guy who brought the flight recorder. And we're gonna find out exactly what happened to her mom, hopefully. I do know that the alien really shouldn't come around. Okay, the door's right there. Hopefully this alien won't come and kill me. Because I'm at least by a group of people. So I should be safe. Acha! You're pretty strong. I admire that. Are you kidding me? Let's go up an elevator. They never make this easy. God. the things I do for you guys. Oh. One of those levels. No, I don't. Can I check the iron? I hope not. Reload, reload, reload. Oh, I didn't, thank God. But they'll never make this easy on me. That's just great. So I'm gonna find a new way out. Awesome. Single time. Oh man. This is why I hate games like these. Every time you go to do something, something always goes wrong. Well, I should have enough on your med kit. Yep. Healing myself. Getting off. Healing myself. Ooh. Oh, you're pretty. Pretty dead. Oh, man. Sometimes you gotta write jokes. It keeps you from going insane. I'm not insane. I'm not insane. It almost feels like whenever you play a Star Wars game, you're cutting through or something. Like I said, this game's a little grim skullduggery, but, you know, guys, I do this for you. Why? Because I love you. Why do I love you so much? Because you're my homie. The homies unite. I really shouldn't have said that, because that's life hacks. Or, you know, I'm a homie, I subscribed to Sly Fox, so I can somewhat say that. But, well, guys, I'm gonna cut this off right here. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.